your thoughts on what we might see.
Oh!
And just like that, the... arguably of all time.
Whoa! It's over!
Any thoughts?
Wow!
He's out! This highly anticipated.
Whoa! He's out!
And what a matchup it is, and it's gonna be.
Oh! He's out!
Into the fight a little bit. Those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight. So there he to call any fighter on this.
Whoa!
That's a sign of things to come as he lands a kick.
Whoa!
It's a kick.
center tonight. A lot of U.S. Oh!
Holy smokes!
I walk into this venue, I can't help but think that. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. On the other side, going to be. Oh!
That's over.
Now underway on one side, you're in the fight. Oh!
There it is! It's over!
Get into the fight a little bit. Those strikes can have a bigger effect, and it certainly did here tonight.
Tonight, as Ronda Rousey did way back at different times.
When Ronda.
Wow! Holy smokes!
Back to the feet!
Wow! Look at that. It's over.
This well-rounded fighter.
Wow!
And just like that, the fight. I know this was the fight that jumped. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. Most fighters in this division get knocked out by that strike. Near perfect execution. She found a little crack in the defense and found a home for that strike. Landed flush. And that is another one for the highlight reel, but few prettier than that one as she gets the big knockout win here tonight. Tonight.
Yeah, you got a sprawling brawl.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
Fight at range.
Oh! And just like that, the fight is over.
And I think you look back to fights like Ronda Rousey.
Oh!
Better than this.
All right, here we go. Oh! And just like that, the fight is over. Effect, and it certainly did here tonight. So that. Wow! He's out!
He's done! He's done!
Do it again! Stop! Send the man!
before he's had a chance to get going in the fight, it can have a bigger effect. It certainly did here tonight. And there is the UFC lightweight champion proving tonight.